Eight people have died when a overspeeding bus turned turtle in Pakistan's southwestern Balochistan province. Officials say 22 other passengers were injured in the accident. The vehicle was on its way from Panchgur to Karachi when it overturned near Bela town of Las Bela district. Police said two military personnel, three women and two children were among those dead. Medics say the death toll could rise as several of the injured are in critical condition.